Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training the Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. That window looks open.
The light. Where is that man?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. In there.
All this time.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Need them to look the other way.
Hello. No, I don't like being snuck up on.
get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you
down. Good eye!
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human up.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
Again?
Stand by. I'm investigating.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone! It's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
Thank you.
Let's get you out of there, Doc. They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
So
many torches. More hunters must be coming.
Couldn't hide forever.
Nighty night, Red.
They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Barulho outra vez.
Um scout de perto.
E não, não, ele.
Come on.
Keys went this way. Getting close.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerned,
Nick?
What?
I'm scoping it out. Just a diversion.
I knew I heard something.
Nothing.
Looking into it.
I was wrong. Nothing.
This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one.
What was that?
I'm on it.
Guess it was nothing.
What's that?
Let's see.
The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Write down their passwords. Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Ika. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Gari. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Ika is.
Пика. Ангус Бодю. Барасой.
Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Her Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznak.
Vika, detect voice.
Garin, elegem vana, hívásai pol. Hol vannak a kezülékes kódok?
A kódok, sorozaton, az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hívd többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kind of nice. Better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors. Let's get out of here.
Up, I've got a hunter down.
I will go look. know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a
serum.
I don't have much time. Then we'll buy you some. Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Eyes on target.
These hunters must have a death wish. First tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. You're learning. MJ, move ahead, but stay low.
Got it.
Some hunters blocking the route.
They even brought some animals from home.
Guys, it's not looking good.
Here,
drag us up!
can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Connor.
I'm on my way.
What are you? Track the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just sort of happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again. Come on. Come on. I'm sorry. I don't know what to do.
We need to find Dr. Connors. Except...
He's a drooling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.